down from the heights that we have built all by ourselves. And there is fear of the unknown, but we cannot lose control when we feel like the world is against us. We're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt. We cannot to the dark, the vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
Bye.
go is a question to ask. There are so many choices that it's hard not to look past. What is real and what is fake? And the risk we have to take. Will we know what is throwing up our balance? Trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something great.
vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for. To what? is hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
We can't lose control when we feel like the world is.
the vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves. Now we must reach for. To what? apart only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
Without
what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for. Vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves. is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves, and that we must reach for.
Find ourselves without
apart only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves. And now we must reach for.
Without
to what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
Unknown, but we cannot lose control when we fail.
way do we go? Is the question to ask. There are so many choices that it's hard not to look past. What is real and what is fake? And the risk we have to take. Will we know what is throwing up our balance? We're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for.
To find.